We're going to find out who gets what division of Donruss. Good luck in the break. Starting up the random, here we go. Seven times through for the owner names. Seven times through for the divisions. Here's a lucky number seven in the first. List is finished. We'll stack both lists up right here side by side. Oh my. Oh my. Seven times. Lucky number seven. Now you can see your divisions in the break. Your division or divisions. I'm going to put this in alphabetical order so it's easy to find certain ones. Nice Adam Thielen. And a Justin Fields rated rookie. Jamar Jefferson. Rated rookie. Lions. signed by the Patriots. Patriots card. Marvin Jones Jr. Jacksonville. Taysom Hill. Parallel. Frank Darby, rated rookie for the Atlanta Falcons. A Michael Vick press proof. Atlanta Falcons. The Reds are not numbered. Nice Patrick Mahomes Dominators. Ho. That's the AFC West Patrick Mahomes Dominators for Greg J. Let me stack Prescott. Parallel for Troy C. Ian Brook, Raider rookie. NFC South. Raider rookie. In AFC East, CC. Let's go with CC. Ricky Williams, Elite Series. Hope. Nice, Elite Series. And Ndamukong Suh, the champ is here. We're looking for a downtown. We're looking for big hits coming out of here. Hopefully we can play one of one in Donruss. J.J. Watts, Jets, Williams. Swift is a nice parallel to have. Congrats, Lions. Justin Jefferson, Gridiron Kings, rated rookie for Dallas. NFC North, congratulations, Josh, with this Justin Jefferson. There's Michael Carter, the rookies. Michael Carter for CC. There's the guy that took over. You might have a hard time finding his card, but he's in here. He took over for the injured Fitz, and Fitzpatrick is done for like 8 weeks. So you're going to see a lot of that Redskins quarterback. Here is the Arizona Cardinals, NFC West Fitzgerald, parallel, Ray rookie, AFC South, Darren Waller. We were watching him last night. He had a pretty good, he didn't have a great game. Darren Waller did not have that big of a game at all, but the Raiders sure played pretty good. Dominators, Aaron Jones, NFC North. Nice Aaron Jones, Josh, and a Barry Sanders for you too. And Darren Waller, he did not stand out like he usually does. Kyle Long. And there's a parallel, Jalen Ramsey. There's that Patriots rated rookie. We saw a parallel of him a bit earlier. Deshaun Watson, no name, no nameplate, Watson. I bet you he's going to be pretty good. Elite Series rookie card, Elite Series rookies, Alex Smith for Team Washington. Still no hits left in the break. We're beyond the halfway, just barely. Still no hits. That was a Mike Vrabel. Ah, I like it when they put coaches in. Tom Brady. Hope. Nice. Josh Allen. That's really cool. Raider right? Rookie Bateman for Baltimore. And this guy had a big debut. He played very well for the Eagles. Had a big debut. Nice rated rookie. That's a parallel rated rookie card. Here's a James Robinson. Retro series Peyton Manning. James White here for the Patriots. 41 of 100. Action All Pros. All right, it feels like it hits in here. I can tell. I can tell there's a hit laid up in this one. Nice, Tyreek Hill. Kansas City, Trey Sermon, rated rookie. Barry Sanders, Canton Kings. Ho! NFC North. Oh! Nice hit, Josh, in the break. Boom. Oh my gosh. Barry Sanders. Nice rookie card. AFC Eastowner, Mr. CC. A Bo Jackson Elite Series. Nice Joe Montana parallel. Dolphins rated rookie. And here's a rated rookie press proof for Cleveland. And Josh Palmer, the rookies Palmer for the AFC West owner. Greg J with the Chargers. DJ Watt parallel. Elijah Moore, Elite Series. Nice Justin Jefferson. There's Zach Wilson rated rookie card. Dominators Barkley. My Elite Series Bill Romanowski, Denver Broncos, AFC West, Greg J. 97 or 99, Bill Romanowski is one of the fiercest competitors I can remember ever seeing play. He was rough, man. He'd spit in people's face. When the refs weren't looking, he would be trying everything he could to disrupt the offense. He was a dirty player. He'd rub people in their eyes when he was in the dog pile. You just knew he was up to no good. Nice Barry Sanders Legends Series. And this Rondell Moore, this kid's a beast right here. Take care of this card. That is a parallel of Rondell Moore. We'll see more and more of him as the season goes on for the Arizona Cardinals. But yeah, that was a cool Robidowski, eh? Nice Dak Prescott. The rookies Atwell. Nice, Barry Sanders. Justin Herbert, here's Corey Davis. Peyton Manning. Tony of 75, and here's the Dominators, Davante Adams. Nice Hopkins. Oh, wow. That's really cool. Gridiron Kings, Peyton Manning. Nick Chubb. Very nice, Nick Chubb. Pretty good box break there at Donruss. Congratulations, that was a lot of fun. Nice going. Pretty decent. Yes, that is going to a top loader. Yes, absolutely. Brian K. That is going into a top loader. Look at all these hits that are going to get top loaded from the break. I don't know. I might narrow it down a little bit because that is so many. But that's what I pulled aside. Almost 50% getting top loaded. You're welcome, CC. I'm going to have to find a way to trim it down some. But it ain't going to be trimmed down too much. But yeah, that Barry Sanders, I know that's in here. There's the Romanowski. These are really worth, you know. There's the Gronk face thing. There's that Peyton Manning. It was so nice. That's a press proof number to 75. Peyton Manning. There he is. That'll be in a top loader. Absolutely. That's going to be top loaded and protected. Sleeves. They sure did.